I'm gonna need a clear head for this, lads. No distractions, please.
Good luck.
Anyone between me and that stone dies.
Stop. I don't want anything bad to happen, but it will if you come any closer.
Kill her.
Take her out.
What I came for. You don't need that. We can both do this.
It only works once, and I'm going to be the one.
We'll be right back.
these years, I blamed myself. And it was you! You killed her!
Killed her? She's not dead! She went where I was supposed to go, where you could have gone!
Makes sense right this second, or I swear I'll execute you where you stand!
I told you to pull out the sword. I told you!
Where is my mother?
Avalon! It's not a myth. Don't you get it? You'll never understand. I'm wasting my breath.
From this moment, your every breath is a gift from me.
Lara?
For years, my father believed Mother was alive. It was what kept him going. I pitied him for thinking that way. Alistair, go to the British Museum immediately. Ring me when you get there. Dress in layers. You'll be there a while.
Right. I'm off.
Zip, call Professor Eddington at the Cavendish Laboratory. Arrange a meeting.
Will do. What should I tell him?
Tell him my father was right about everything. And there may still be time to do something about it.